The following diva contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing Vicious and Delicious, from Canada, the National Women's Champion, Rage Anna.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best. This arena has come completely unglued.
I don't recall the last time I saw her look as focused as she looks here tonight.
How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover.
Avoids the impact there. Oh wow.
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Got out of the way of that one.
And she's toast.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Let her out.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look at this, right to the body. And she strikes with great precision. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Working for control. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Nowhere.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
Not today, too fast.
Oh wait, nice reversal. Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Avoids the impact there. Quick thinking to avoid that. Got out of the way of that one.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Well, we're on the move here.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. I'm not sure I can watch this.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
And there it is, the sharpshooter. Searing pain has to be going through that lower back. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Avoids the impact there. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough. This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Ow, that hurt.
Well, we're on the move here. Oh, head first. I'm not sure I can watch this. Man, she's clearly not getting paid by the...
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. And here she goes, back inside.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Oh man, what a shot.
Much more of this, and she could be facing a torn ligament.
Got out of the way of that one.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Yeah, this is one of the classic ways to test your opponent.
Makes the cover. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
We know what's coming here.
Nobody comes back from this. We're looking at complete...
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
Whoa, whoa! Well, thanks for coming. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation. The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Wow, what a tremendous victory. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
That's an impressive win right there.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.